And I'm talking John Bauer statistics today for Jim Ralph. No. Side of the net. Here's Bozak. Centers in front. The shot scores! Marner snaps it home, and the Leafs very quickly have grabbed a 3-0 lead.
Marner made a great move down the left wing boards and then spun it to Tyler Bozak. Bozak tried to come out the short side first. Didn't work. And then Riemsdyk taps it back behind the net to Bozak, who funnels it right out in front where Marner had come down, and he snaps it a one-timer. Short side as Wedgwood left the post a little early. And the Toronto Maple Leafs, 8:35 to go in the opening period, up to a 3-0 lead now. 11-2, Bonesy the shots.
Four-game point streak now for Marner. 3 goals, 4 assists, 7 points. And he has certainly caught fire again.